go shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card.
Chill, I know you're shocked to see me here, but I just wanna say happiest birthday from the bottom of my heart. That although we have our differences now, I would never forget all our memories together, our drunk moments, our club moments, our road trips, us singing in the car, us picking each other up last time, and I'll never forget everything you have done for me in the past, and I wish you all the best in life, and stay safe in UK, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I hope the best. I hope you have the best birthday ever, and just do well, stay safe, you know. Don't get sick, what the hell? Get the degree. And I love you so much, and I really miss you, so yeah, I hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday! I just wanted to say that I miss you. I can't wait to see you. I don't know when that'll be, but I hope that you take care there and everybody there loves you as much as we do. Happy 18th!
Happy birthday, Rachel. I hope you're having an amazing day and your day is filled with happiness. And yeah, stay safe!
Happy birthday, Rachel. I really hope you have a good time and a good celebration in the UK. I miss you so much, and please do take care of yourself and always be safe. Study hard and study smart. And I'll see you again someday. Bye.
Hey Rachel, happy birthday. I think a few weeks back, we planned to celebrate your birthday here in Norwich, but lockdown happened, so you obviously can't come to Norwich. But I hope you have a great one today with your friends, and I hope to see you next month. Bye.
Hi Rachel, happy birthday. I wish you nothing but the best. I'm so sad because I couldn't be there with you to celebrate your birthday, but here's a virtual kisses and hugs for me.
Happy birthday, bitch.
Terima kasih, bitch.
No.
Okay, happy birthday, Rachel. So, I guess you are 18. Wait, no. I guess you are 19. I think you're 19. Okay, whatever. Happy birthday. Good luck with your studies in UK. Stay safe there. Please come back soon, as we all miss you. So once again, happy birthday, Rachel. Peace out.
Hey, what's up, Rachel? Just want to wish you a happy birthday. Good luck with your study. Stay safe. Take care. And for the rest of you. That's all. Peace out.
What's up, dude? Hi, Rachel. I just want to wish you a very happy birthday and wish you the best of luck in your studies. Enjoy your time in UK. Peace.
Hi, Red. It's Nathan. Happy birthday to you. Wish you always the best and hopefully you have a good birthday.
Hi, Rachel. Happy birthday. I'm sorry I cannot meet you in person because we're far away, but I really want to give you a surprise. So I'm just wishing you from here. I wish you all the best and good luck for your uni. Love you, Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. Happy birthday to you. I hope you have a great birthday and wish you all the best. See you soon. Bye.
Hi, Rachel. It's me, Fania. Happy birthday, wish you all the best. I hope you're doing good in uni and you're having a great time. Hope to see you soon, bye.
Hey Rachel, happy birthday. Hope you have a great one today and stay safe, I love you.
Just wanna say happy birthday, Rachel. God bless you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.
So hey Rachel, I heard it's your birthday. I'm here to wish you a happy birthday.
Peace. Hey, birthday Rachel. Yeah, it's your 18th birthday. So I'm gonna wish you all the best at your studies and pass all your tests with flying colors. And also stay safe and always wear your mask. Sanitize your hand. And yeah, I wish we can meet after this thing goes off. And yeah, once again, happy birthday.
What's up? Happy birthday, Rachel. Hope you're doing good. Too bad
your 18th birthday is during the pandemic.
But it's okay. I have a Chinese quote for you. Especially for you. So you can be happier. 我没有看过两个好两好朋友. So yeah, hope you had a great one.
Happy Bye-bye. Birthday, Rachel. I hope you're doing well there and come back soon so we can hang out. Have a great day.
Rachel, so today's the day you become legal, but it's not like you've never done anything illegal before this. We all know that. Happy 18th birthday. Me and Odd would have had plans if you're here, but I hope this little something can make your day. I miss you. I miss being forced to go out when I was on a lazy day, when we didn't have any proper plans, but you just being you, willing to pick me up. Even though my house is far. Thank you for always being there for me. I'm really grateful to have you in my life. And I know we still have a lot to catch up. I will call you again. And please be safe, take care. And I wish you the best of luck for everything you do. Okay? Happy birthday. I love you. Have a great day.
Hi, dumbass. Happy birthday, Rachel. I hope you find happiness in everything you do. And good luck with everything. It's okay. Bye.
Rachel, happy birthday. I hope you're having fun in the UK. And I just want to wish you all the best with your studies and with your life. Basically everything. And I just want to say that I wish we could hang out more when you were here. But it's okay. You can make that happen once you're back, and in the meantime I hope you stay safe, and I hope you have an amazing birthday too. Love you.
Hey Rachel, I just want to wish you a happy birthday. May God bless you with sunshine and rainbows and descend you from every pain and sorrow, and please stay safe, take care, and good luck on your studies. I really really miss you. Filming this video makes me want to cry because I really miss you. And please just take care there, okay? Bye!
Hi, don't know how many times I took this video. I'm trying to make it as short as I can be. So thank you, first of all, thank you to Michelle for doing all of this. And I am so sorry that you had to wait up for me to make this video. But I'm so sorry, and I am also thankful that you trying to make all of this happen for Rachel, although she's sorry. So anyway, happiest 18th birthday to my best friend, to my girlfriend for all times. You, for the past, you know, like, you have been there for me for the past 9 years in my life. You have been through all of the sick as roller coasters, and like, that were once my happiest, and that were my at my lowest. And I can't thank you enough for you to be in it, that for you to actually go through it with me. Yeah, because I don't think I would, like, I could ever survive it alone without you. And yeah, I'm so thankful for everything that you've done for me. Okay, I don't know, girl. Anyway, I just want to say you are the strongest and bravest person that I know, because I have never, like, I've never met anyone as strong and as brave as you. You just like to take the risk. You are a fucking risk taker. I can't help but say it. But also at the same time, you make it fun. You know, you're like the life of the party in everyone's life, and you just try to make everyone happy when deep inside you're fucking dying inside. And I know that it's very hard to do it, so I thank God. I thank Yeah, I thank God that you are so strong and that you are able to go through with everything. And that you are also yourself. You know, you're not trying to be somebody else. Because, you know, like, you're just you, and that's just what's most important. I'm really sad that I can't be there with you on your birthday, because I really, really wish that I could just celebrate your birthday with you. But it's just so fucking sad because we're all in different places, and I guess that's just how it is. But yeah, thank you for everything. You are my ride or die, you know, like the times where you're sad, the times where you feel shitty, I just make myself 10 times more shittier and 10 times more sadder so that I could go through it with you. So yeah, stay true to yourself, be safe out there, and take care in the UK. Yeah, happiest 18th birthday. So I hope you had the best birthday ever, and I love you.